crisp morning. It's cool as dry here at the first. Flag today is 19 on, but 4 from the left. Even on the second round, Chris Waters, after back-to-back bogeys, will close out his first 9. Chris repeated the first, goes back to 5 under, before heading to the short 25-7. At the Turkey and Bowling, 3 bogeys in a row, 3 under for the championship. Here. Tough break for Chris on that second shot. Hole today, 1-2, 12 on front from the right. Fourth shot for Waters in second. First par since the 16th hole. This is second par 5. This is our last par 5 of this round. So we're finishing up a birdie par 4 ninth hole. Yesterday, it's 4 bogeys in a row. Lee bogeyed 12 through 15 yesterday. Now Chris has bogeyed 17 and 18 and 1 and 2 today. Today at number 3, 24 on, 6 from the right. To avoid 5 straight bogeys. Consecutive bogeys for Chris Waters. He is 3 over for today through 12 holes. He is 1 under for the championship. It's been for Mr. Waters, 5 bogeys in a row, now on the tee at a 191-yard par 3 fourth hole. Flag today is in the middle of the green, 21 paces from the front edge. Shot does play downhill. To 2 under par for the championship. It's first birdie since the 14th. And yes is right. fifth hole. Hole, I think it's the fourth most difficult hole yesterday. The fourth hole we just played was the sixth hardest yesterday. Coming off 30 at the fourth. His third buddy in the round. Makes five birdies. Just all came in a row. Right up to the birdie. On the worst. Zachary Pritchard is the afternoon league featured player today. He'll be getting his round on 10 as well. 150. Chris has pulled his drive into the left rough here at the fifth. Now plays approach. Hole is cut in the middle of the green, 27 paces from the front edge. To set apart. Park put for Chris at five. His 14th hole of the round. Yard par 4, 6 hole, that's 15th hole, 238 to reach the water on the left, and that's what happened to Lee Knox yesterday. Second shot to the six. Up to the right. End of the day, 13 on, 4 from the left. Third shot for Chris, and he knocks it in. That's a birdie. It's two birdies in the last three holes all of a sudden for Chris. Now he's back to three under. Chris now on the tee at a 419-yard, par 4, 7. And we believe this is the third shot for Chris. That tee shot you saw might have been a provisional because Chris played his second shot from well left of the fairway. Down in the trees. If this is his third shot, then he's going to have to hit this up and down for par. So far, it come down. Looked like he had a little backspin to it, but that's on the top side of the hole. Probably could be a very speedy putt down that hill. Going off birdies on two of his last three holes. Chris for par at 7. Just to stay at 3 under. Yep, he's going to get that shot right back. Back to 2 over. Excuse me. Back to 2 under, rather, 2 over for the second round. This is 6 bogey at a round against 4 birdies. Waters now on the tee of the par 4 ninth, or converted par 4, 499 yards. For the members, it's a 540-yard par 5. And get this, Chris birdied this hole yesterday. Toughest hole on the golf course, averaging 4.63. And Chris birdied it. So he gained more than a shot and a half on the field. Making birdie here. It probably felt more like an eagle. Third shot at the ninth. Better missing it right than left with today's pin location. Almost back left today. Yesterday it was in the middle of the green, on the front third of the green. It's going to some 40 paces deep. It's narrow in the front and widens out in the back. Here's the clubhouse here at Westlake Country Club in Augusta. And come around Green's side to the ninth. This is Chris Waters' final hole of the day. This is a par putt here at the long converted par 4 ninth. Second shot, Mr. Green to the right. Pitched it to here. Was able to get it up and down. I'm not sure what he made on number 8, so I can't give you a final score yet for Chris.